Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
Oh! Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Something you wish. Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish. Ready? SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob SquarePants.
What a beautiful night this is! The flowers look pretty at night compared to daytime! Wow! I've been here for like 3 hours! I must get back home!
Feels like somebody
wants to sell me something!
I told you he was on to us!
I'm not interested in anything you're selling! Gee, it sure felt like... I must be working too hard.
Boo!
Oh, cute! A little dust is in my house!
What? How are you not scared? I just broke in unexpectedly and jumped at you.
I mean, I wasn't expecting this, but you look cute.
Would that when I followed you?
Wait, that was you. Well, I suppose you did get me there.
But I wanted to jump scare you.
But... why?
Well, you see... two of your ghosts kept taunting me, saying I was adorable to scare anyone. So I made a promise that I would scare at least someone. And then they will beat me up if I fail, they say.
Well, that's not gonna happen on my watch. I'm not gonna let some emo bullies beat you up. I will help you, little one.
Really? Thank you.
And I think I know where to start. I think we should try a haunted house first.
Well, this place gives me chills.
Yeah, I'm quite shaking too.
I wish something would pop out of a closet. Like a big hairy hand. That would be scary. Would be cool though, wouldn't it?
Yeah, that'd be... neato.
Not trying to be picky, but I don't think this house is my type.
Great, let's leave now. Well, this is a cute little house.
It does look cute. Looks like a place I would live in.
Excellent. Now we need to make you look scary.
Montage.
We hope you enjoyed this brief montage.
Oh boy, I'm so excited. I can hardly wait.
Someone's coming!
Couch! Hide by the couch!
I know nothing. Lack of experience never stopped me. I got a TV show, though I'm nothing. Make believe you're watching, and I know you'll agree. The Patrick Show was on my imagination because my head is.
He's distracted by his music.
With syrup and marbles and blue birds. There's one thing I can't find, and that is my keys. Hiya, SpongeBob.
What are you doing in my house? And who's your friend?
Patrick, this isn't your house. Also, me and my buddy were just trying to scare you.
Well, after luck next time, I would suggest going to a scarier house.
Here we are at a very scary house. Just like what Patrick suggested.
I don't know. This house seems too scary for me.
Is that a snail in a tank over there?
No way. I love snails.
Well, at least this house isn't entirely scary. Never mind. Oh no! He's broke loose!
Run!
Hey, ho! Straight to the heart, I'm for you. And I know you're there for me, give me a high five. Hey, ho! Friends till the end, can't you see? That's the way it's gotta be.
Even though we're hitting 20, and we haven't yet matured, you know I think it's kinda funny.
What the? It's that! Another ghost! What the?
Who are you?
I'm David Hasselhoff.
It worked! We scared off the bullies!
Yes! I finally scared Sana. It was great to meet you, SpongeBob. Now time for me to go home.
Do you live with anyone?
The Flying Dutchman.
Made you jump!
Sorry.